immune system as a very delicate balance, with underactivated cells failing to manage pathogens, viruses, or cancer, and overactivating cells potentially causing autoimmune diseases or cytokine release storms. Over the last decade, a major effort has been made in research to utilize our own body's T cells and make them cancer-specific killers. Recently, two CAR T cells have been approved by the FDA and EMA. This is a major victory for these novel therapies and the fight against cancer. The next big challenge for T-cell therapies is solid tumors. Solid tumors are a challenge because often tumor antigens are also expressed on primary human tissue. Therefore, there is a risk that these cells not only kill the cancer cells, but also damage healthy human organs. In silico analysis of target antigen expression, can provide some insight into the safety risks of these therapies. But eventually, CAR T cells or TCRs will need to be tested in vitro with primary human tissues. Potential overactivation or off-target effects are part of early development and lead optimization of these therapies. Charles River has developed assays to test T cell therapies on primary human tissues to assess cytotoxicity and activation. Through assessment of cytokine expression and percentage cell death, we were able to build a clear safety profile of a novel T-cell therapy against various human primary tissues.